Time right now, 6:09, and new this morning, a rapper arrested on Miami Beach. Khalif Brown pulled over by police last night. He was arrested for a charge of knowingly driving on a suspended license. The 19-year-old's bail set at $1,000. Brown is part of a hip-hop group, Rae Sremmurd, which signed a deal with Interscope Records following the success of hit single, No Flex Zone.